Shoplifting. It may seem like an innocent crime, but it's costing retailers nearly $11 billion in loss every year. Some of the most common items stolen include clothing, books, music, jewelry, anything you can fit inside your pocket or your purse. Good security cameras can help identify and prosecute a theft after it occurs, but wouldn't you like to stop it from happening altogether? Here are 10 tips to prevent shoplifting.
Number one, greet customers at the door. Shoplifters typically avoid stores with attentive salespeople. Number two, watch for customers who avoid eye contact, seem nervous, wander the store, and linger. Number three, encourage employees to walk around the store looking for suspicious activity. Number four, maintain a clean and organized store. A dirty store tells shoplifters that employees really aren't paying attention. Number five, keep commonly stolen items in plain view, preferably at the front of the store. Number six, talk to nearby business owners and share your experience and your concerns. The more people watching for suspicious activity, the better. Number seven, hire adequate employees and stagger their lunch hours so they can give customers personal attention. Number eight, draft a shoplifting policy and enforce it. Let everyone know the rules. Post signs around the store. Number nine, install anti-theft devices such as security cameras, mirrors, and anti-theft tags on merchandise. Number 10, restrict the use of fitting rooms by locking them and requiring customers to see a salesperson before gaining access.
If you spot someone who may be shoplifting, never accuse them. Instead, ask if you can help. Never try to stop a shoplifter. It's always best to notify police or security. Write down their license plate number if necessary so they can be found and your merchandise returned. For American Alarm's blogging team, I'm Sunny Galt.